to Nur we go. Nur, 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 nur.
Stuff in my time, but I've never faced death more than with you two on this trip.
Well, better to face death than to have death face you.
Of course you would say that, whatever it means. You Jedi folk, you turn into the Force or something when you die. So what are you afraid of?
It's more complicated than that.
Ah, so it's true.
The Jedi have worse things to fear than death.
Oh, well, that's great to hear. Since I'm currently navigating the galaxy, looking for a list of Jedi with two, I don't know, sort of Jedi people. Way to make me feel better, Seer. Get over here, kid. We're about to land.
All right. Sit down, shut up, and let's go to Nur, 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 Nur.
This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front.
Even she can make jokes. She's hilarious. Strap yourselves in, y'all. It's gonna be a bumpy ride. Bumpy ride.
Mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
Really was able to conceal the ship.
Whatever she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Going in, y'all. Just gotta get past the Star Destroyers. Hopefully Seer has one of those too. All right, guys, we're going in. Ooh, a rebreather, basically, yeah. Never tell me the odds. The odds are forever in my favor. All right, can we swim a little faster? Because this is like, I was just looking to see if there's a treasure down here. I feel like a treasure being under this water section would be a little bit lame, so I'm going to assume that there's not going to be anything out here before we actually get into the fortress. Because there it is. We're going in, y'all. Can't wait to deal with this bullshit. Fortress Inquisitorius Defensive Perimeter. All that awaits me here is pain and misery. Maybe. It's possible. Or victory and awesomeness. Oh, hold on. Let me see if I can go inside of this. Yeah, it looks like there's a wall here anyways. So I think I have to go inside right here. Yeah, okay. There's a defense perimeter wall around the outside with the two trailer park girls that are usually around the outside also. All right, guys. Who's ready to murk some soldiers? Here we go. Hey, friends. Hi. Hi. All right. I did not mean to do that move. But I'll take it, because now... Fucking die, homie.
You there?
Yeah.
I'm here. I'm here.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move.
It's all the way the fuck over there. You got it, dude. Alright, well, let's plow through some asses, shall we?
Another locked door for you.
I'm ready to wreck some shop, baby.
Job done.
Oh, hello. Ow. Oh, hack him. Yes. Yes. Make him your bitch. Get smacked around, homie. See ya. See
ya.
I'm not trying to chop the robot. I want the robot to help me. Night-night. Be careful here. Shit. Dude, heal me! What the fuck, game?
I am the Emperor's will. You scum!
I think they really wanted me to hack that robot to help me. Because he's helping a lot.
Large damage initiated.
Got him. Keep getting bonked by the robot, but we're good. Anyway, Morrow's here, guys. Yay! She's actually not home at the moment, but she's gonna watch from afar in spirit. I'm gonna go ahead and just boop. You know, for the experience points more than anything. But yeah, I'm here at the Inquisitorious Fortress now, Morrow. I figured it. You know, if you want to watch the ending of the game, I think we're probably here. I mean, I don't know for a fact that we're here. I'm just assuming, but... This certainly feels like we're on the way to the end.
Some pressure on him.
I missed the target.
You're gonna wish you didn't fuck with me, son.
He's hit.
Come at me, son.
Come on.
Dude, I'm trying to block shit, but you're not letting me block shit.
Enough of this.
Shooting all these bullets, man.
The Inquisitors. Can see it. Turn Trulets to the dark.
Fuck out of here.
Let's
boy.
Tear it down, BD1.
Alright. We're Gucci.
Intruder, seal the blast door.
Aw, he locked the door. You bitch. I wonder if I was able to actually stop that. Probably not. Nice, that fucker got right in the way too. Yeah, boy. Alright, just me and you, homie. Ow.
Still resisting? Unwise. plan is failing. You cannot escape.
I'll just kill him. I don't really want to deal with his robot ass walking around me.
Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one. Impressive view.
Absolutely, standing in one. BD can confirm. Alright, I'm assuming I gotta plug this bitch into something. What this?
This needs power.
How do I get this over? Never mind. Solved it. Now power.
Whoa, see that, BD?
Well,
that's something. Let's check it out.
Certainly did something, for better or worse.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. Flood the base and swim to the central keep.
It's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak.
So we could just go through the water. Water's not deep enough to go anywhere, right? Yeah, I don't think so. Alright, well, I don't think I can actually swim through this. I think I had to make the jump over the water. Or over the fire, rather. What the fuck? Am I supposed to do something to this?
Ready for a swim, BD?
There we go.
Hang on.
We're going swimming. Like, locked me into place for a sec there. Do we want to go out there? Maybe. Can I go out there? Hold up. Is this an option? Is an option. Maybe I'm supposed to go out here. Alright, well, hold on. Before I do this, what's the map showing? Is there even a map? I don't even think there's a map. Not while I'm swimming, I guess. I don't think I can go this way anyways. Yeah, okay. Gotta go outside. The pressure seals are sealed because of the fucking water, I'm sure. So let's just go out here. Follow the yellow brick road. I don't know if I can go any deeper from here. Guess I'll just keep following the path. I'm probably being too explorative here. I feel like this is a one time, like, once we go through this, we ain't coming back. So I don't really expect there to be a lot of, like, treasure or collectibles here while we're here. I'm thinking we're just trying to get through this alive. Damn. Look at all them soldiers. Scan that shit, boy. Extra experience for me. I love it. All these dead-ass soldiers that we drowned. Hilarious. Couldn't have been a funnier joke. Guessing all these doors aren't not gonna open for me. So just keep on following the path that's open. Shit, this whole place might just be a lot shorter than I expect. Because, like, in terms of where we've been and where we're going and what we're doing. Yeah. It's really not that much further away to get to the room that it's pointing me to. Droid. Murdered. Alright, anything to scan here, BD? I guess not. Alright, moving on. Wait, in terms of collectibles. Yeah, see, there's no secrets, there's no treasures, this is just a place that we're doing. None of the above. So we're just here to do one thing, and that is to kick ass and chew bubble gum. But we can't do the second thing, so we really are only here to do one thing, because there's no gum. Where we are, there is no gum. You jumped! I'm gonna go up here and get these gun dudes first. Because fuck them.
Keep your distance. Heavy gunner. Take him out.
My double lightsaber.
I'll trust you.
Eat it. Just eat it.
Hit one hit.
Open up your shit and get wrecked.
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple.
Well, these guys are over here just battling it out, huh?
Corrupted.
Maybe they'll kill each other and I don't have to do anything. Although I'm thinking they're probably just sparring, and I'll have to fight two of them when I get there, but yeah.
Don't fall behind.
Wait, was there something he wanted to scan? Something down here? Or is he just trying to tell me where to go? Oh.
Mind tossing me a stim?
He is trying to tell me where to go. I did not mean to waste a stim there. Damn it. Whatever. I guess I was hurt a little bit, but not enough to use a stim yet. Damn it. Pressed the wrong button like an idiot. You think this part sucks? Well, if we're about to fight two of these guys, I can see why you would say that. Don't care for having two of you. Have a this. Have a this.
I will not miss.
Ah, trying to be too YOLO on these fools.
For the Empire.
Block better.
Injury confirmed.
Got half of his health gone. And he's dead. Nice. Alright, one of these guys I can just handle. I always follow up off the first one. I don't know why I always go for the follow up hit after the first parry on these guys. It never works. It never fucking works. Alright, two skill points. Nice. Two to spend. Oh, God. Lots of soldiers. Okay. I'm going to sip now. Damn it. I was trying to... I don't know what I was trying to do. I tried to go for too many hits is what happened.
You can't beat us all.
Jedi hit.
I don't want to be in the fire.
Come on, hit him.
No, he grabbed me from behind. It's not fair.
Catch him.
Alright, hold up. Hold the fucking phone, homie.
System failing. Your odds of surviving are low. Very low.
Hack him. And now we have a friendo. He can punch that fool down for us. Get fucked, flame trooper. Wait, you want to scan something, BD?
Something cool?
Absolutely. Scan away. Look at these droids. Oh, mama.
Just keep slipping past.
Nice. That was your own dude, by the way. You fucked your own dudes. Fuck you, droid.
Don't pay for that.
Got him. Get rid of these droids real quick. Boop. Okay. Get him. Get him, robot friend. Hack him, hack him, hack him. Then we'll have two homies. Oh, shit. Leave the robot homies alone. They're robot homies for a reason. Are we clear yet? Not yet, not yet. There's definitely an arena full of some shit right here. Oh god, rockets. Rockets! And the rockets red glare. The bomb's bursting in air. Ah, the stun stick. Dude, stop with the stun stick, don't you? I'm glad I have two robot friends still. That's very nice. Also, didn't mean to shoot. I don't mean to. Well, I didn't mean to attack my robot friend. That was an accident. Marked on the wrong guy. Got him. Whew. What a fight. Yo, we did it. Because they gave me a checkpoint. Awesome.
Over here, BD.
That was a, that was a fight. That was a fight. It's a good time, though. Little arena of bullshit. That's just his weapon. Okay. I want to sit here first. I'm sure these enemies won't respawn. I felt like a one-time thing, so I'm not worried about that. All right, I have skill points to spend. Let's spend them. Pretty sure you can see why that part sucked on Grandmaster. Oh, absolutely. That's a lot of enemies. Hacking the robots would be super helpful, though, if you can do that on Grandmaster. All right. What does it do when you precision evade? Briefly slows enemies and recovers a small amount of force. That might actually be nice to have. Or throwing the lightsaber around with triangle. That can be fun. Yeah, I'm going to throw the triangle. I'm going to do that one. Being able to throw the double lightsaber around, that could be fun. Just like, whoop, 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 whoop. Yeah, that looks fun. That looks fun. Don't know if we'll have a good opportunity to use that before the end here, but still a cool move to have. I'm sure there's an achievement of this game to actually get every ability also, so, yeah. I'm afraid the funky stream will be quite operational this Saturday. Oh yeah, Mono? Oh yeah? What's up, Mono? How you doing today, man? Welcome in. Happy Saturday. Oh, look at all this fun. Look at all the fun. Look at all the fun to be had. You guys gonna start shooting bullets? So I can start fucking you all? Your bullets tell me shit when I'm blocking everything. Oh god. I didn't realize those dudes were coming right at me. Whoa! Well, that was not what I expected. Slipped right off the edge, eh? Ow. Alright, hold on. I'm stuck! Got rid of that guy. Damn, are these all... These are just cells. I was like, are there people in here? Also, what's up, CCC Solid? Welcome to the stream. How you doing?
That's the last of them.
Damn. Dude got Cap, fucking wrecked, homie. Also, that's an enemy I have not scanned, apparently.
Look for a console nearby.
Now we have. Glad you made it for the finale, Solid. Me too. Glad you made it too. Glad you made it too. Anyway, you're doing good, Mono. People are in Idaho. People in Idaho are snooty and you don't like them. Is that right? I don't know. Every time I've driven through Idaho, it didn't seem so bad, but I haven't, like, visited Idaho, if that makes sense. I stopped there to stay the night, eat food, and go on my merry way. So, yeah. It's a beautiful state, though. Anyway, you DM'd me two of Moma's voice lines so I can add them? Sweet. Or I'm assuming they're the same thing and I can decide between the two. Honestly, the second one would make more for a solid sub/cheer alert. Well, I will listen to them and I'll let you know. Just a bonus one. Okay. I'll listen to them and see. I'll let you know. They kind of are over there, kind of snooty. I believe it. It's a beautiful state, though, when you drive through it. At least in my opinion. Look at her over here whooping ass all Jedi and shit.
That was
well, more
impressive.
Like Sith and shit with her red lightsaber, but you know.
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Yes, ma'am. All right. Anyway, so uncivilized using the fucking blaster. I know, right? Use a lightsaber or at least some kind of physical weapon like a real man.
Wow.
Oh, there's somebody in there? Or those bones? Laser gates. Those look like bones on the ground. Anyway, it is beautiful in Idaho. What's it like in Ohio? I mean, right now, humidity is high. It's a little muggy. In general, it's not so bad. There's some beautiful parts of Ohio. I wouldn't say I live in one of them, but I've seen some nice areas, so I can't be mad at it in general.
Can I get a Stimpy-D1?
But yes, the humidity is the yucky part, if you ask me. Definitely something you don't have to deal with in most of California. For the most part. Certain places, yes, but for the most part. Must make it hard to jog with humidity. Joke's on you! What the fuck is jogging? Figured near the coast, it'd be humid everywhere. Like, in California? It obviously does get like humid near the ocean,
happy
yes.
Ticket out of here.
But I also never lived near the ocean regularly. But when I was near the ocean, yes, it is moist. But I don't know. It doesn't get, like, super fucking hot when you live... Well, at least it's not Northern California near the coast. It does in the southern part of California near the coast. It gets hot as fuck down there. So I don't know. San Diego was humid a few times when you were there. Caught you off guard. Yeah, I've been to San Diego once. I was there for like 3 or 4 days. It was nice. But yes, it was a bit humid. Although I was there in like September, so it probably wasn't as bad as it could have been. But San Diego's a beautiful city. If it wasn't so fucking expensive to live there, that'd be a fucking like life goal to live there, in my personal opinion. But it's so expensive. My opinion on Vegas? I was there for literally a day and a half. That's as much Vegas as I've gotten. It seemed like a cool city. It was also very hot. I went in July. Didn't really get to take in anything cool, but it was very hot. Desert hot.
We're getting close. You BD1?
And also, I've never been to Florida either. That's on our bucket list as well. Gotta go to Florida. Fuck, I'd like to go to say I've been to every state at some point. Vegas in July is crazy. Well, I went to a concert. It was a one-day concert type thing. So that's why I went in July. The concert was cool. The venue for it was not. It was hot as fuck. Nowhere to sit. It was like in a fucking parking lot type, like, outdoor festival venue. I don't know what you would call it. Outdoor. I guess festival is the right word. Which, again, the show was dope, but Jesus, it was hot. And nowhere to sit. Nowhere to hang out. Ugh. Sorry, I didn't mean I went by myself. Me and Morrow went. Didn't I say we? Did I just say me? Whatever. Me and Morrow went to this concert in Vegas. So her opinion, you know, also there. Was it May? I thought it was July. Maybe it was May. It was definitely hot. You exist. Shut up. Stop it. Stop it. Right, it was Mother's Day when we went. Right, it was May. You're right. For some reason, I thought it was July. I don't know why. I just knew it was hot, so I just said it was July. But I guess you're right. It was May. You're right. What would I do without you? Make sure we scan all the things. Very important experience,
broke
Puntos.
Them, beat them down and turn them to the dark
anyway,
side.
I don't know if this is like the end, but I guess I could look at the map to find out. 80% explored. Gotta be getting close. Oh my god, Morrow. Stop it. Stop
your
it.
Magic, BD. Perfect, buddy.
Nope. No, it would not, Mono. No, it would not. You hope it would be you, but it's not. All right, interrogation room. Does that mean it's boss fight time? Possibly. Why do we want to go to the interrogation chair? Oh, God. Hello. Just the person we were looking for. Also, how'd you get your lightsaber back? Do you have doubles? Well, I guess we're just throwing down. No conversation needed. Hi, Trilla. Are we going to throw down for the final time? Is this it?
You're going to regret
it. Is this it? I don't even know if we can qualify the last fight with her in round three. This is real round three. She fucking ran away like a business last time. Just because I took her lightsaber and left her defenseless. Weak. I'm going to do it again, bitch.
Ow.
Ow. Let me have a moment, please. Thank you. Try to throw my lightsaber at her. Didn't really work out. Bro, who invited the robot? Dude, not fair.
Right here, buddy. Beat it.
Oh, not fair. I was trying to heal. Ah! Boo. Damn. That shockwaster had some iframes. Man, I was doing good, actually, too. That was lame. That was a dumb death. That was a dumb death. Oh my god. Stop it, Mara. Stop it. Alright, stop. What is this fucking twisty bitch-ass move you just did to me? Also, I just fucked her up with the double lightsaber move accidentally. I'll take it.
You'll pay dearly for that.
She moved herself open a lot. Ah, I gotta jump over that,
I
idiot.
Need something, buddy.
Bitch. I already got her halfway dead, man.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain.
Are you, though?
I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you.
No, thank you?
You'll never make it out of this place alive!
That's what you think. Whoa. Stop throwing your damn lightsaber at me, bitch. Oh, come on. Ready to jump that time, thank God. I was not that time. Bro. Oh my god. Fucking piece of shit! God damn it! Ooh. This is not hard. This is not hard. Just being dumb. Fucking. I didn't mean to charge at her there. It's a fucking accident. God damn it. So annoying.
Stop moving.
Oh, she went for the fucking pound down move immediately. What a dick.
That
Damn, she's getting... I did not mean to do that.
Right here, bud. BD, here.
Trying to fucking block that shit. Here we go.
They should have.
Oh my god! What the fuck? Jesus. Okay, that one. That was just. I wasn't paying attention to how low my health was, I think. That was a dumb one, too. All these deaths have been just been dumb. I've literally had 5 health things still, and I keep dying. So, come on, man.
You can't escape.
Shit.
Thrust him.
Got kicked, son.
That won't change anything.
Alright, it's time for the stupid robot. Jump too early.
Buddy!
Sip, you fool! Right oh here, my me. God, if I die. What in the fuck just happened? Did I get shot in midair? I did. I fucking got shot in midair. This is some trash. Cool, this is going well.
Right here, bud. Get back here.
Alright, well at least it fucking hit her. Stop being fucking noob. Trying to come at me with some kind of grab shit? Oh god, explosive! Or it's flashbang, I guess. Triple throw pair you gotta get in there. Oh my god.
Fuck
your little punch down move. I really got fucked this time. She kept spamming that fucking punch down move. And the fucking stupid robot kept shooting me. Oh my god. I didn't even know that was happening. I didn't see the flashbang at all. But thank you, game. Something's happening. Lightsaber clash! The reason I was jumping so early over her stupid attack is because I have the ability to double jump, so I was gonna double jump over them. Oh my god, now I'm gonna die. This is game over.
Whatever. They should have never believed in
you. That section where her stupid fucking robot showed up, man. Fuck that. This is not hard. Like, this is not easy, but it's not that hard. I'm just mad. I had to be more careful because I didn't have any more heals. Fucking stupid. Do better. Oh my god, that's the first time I actually got clacked by that move. Getting a little too aggressive. I will woosaw when I victory, that's when I will woosaw. Oh, I can't jump. Damn it.
Hit me! Real agony.
I was doing so much better when I was being aggressive. No, what are you doing? You can't block that. It's red, fool.
You
Shit. Shit. Oh my god, bro. I've not gotten flurried on her by her one time, and then one time I do and I die. Jesus. It's kind of infuriating that she has a double saber and they insist on having that stupid clash up close when you could just push it, when she could just push in with the other end. But I also have double lightsabers. Anyway, the point is, it's epic, okay? If it's epic, we do it. Give me my fucking shit, bitch. There it is.
Get back here.
Why can't I fucking... Oh my god. I fucking suck at the timing right now. Jesus. I've gotten frustrated by this. This is the problem. See, I was doing fine. Like, I started getting frustrated. Keep missing my opportunity to do some damage, too.
That won't change anything.
Bitch, come on. Come on, Cletus. She fucking jumped over there. I jumped too early. Thank God I have double jump. The wind. It's a whipping. Oh, fuck off. That was a non-blockable thing. That was my bad.
I'm going to enjoy ending you. Suffer.
Why am I still swinging? I didn't mean to be. God, I suck at this fight all of a sudden. Like, I was doing fine earlier. Fucking goddamn hell. Wait for this fucking thing to blow up. Alright.
You caught me.
Ah.
Stimpy.
Got my heal. Shit. Oh, come on. Dude, what are you doing? What? How did I not dodge that? It's because I tried only one single sidestep. Oh, cool. Thanks for following up with the one move I couldn't back off of. Man, what a bitch. What a fucking bitch. I'm so mad at my, like, first three deaths, because I was so far ahead of the fight. Now I'm just falling apart and getting terrible at this. Sweat and swears. Yeah, I'm sweating over here, literally. It's fucking hot. It's starting to get warm over here. Anyway, fuck you! I think I would learn the fucking buttons I want to press when I want to press them, you know? Ow, oh, fuck off. Alright, bring on your fucking robot. Shit, why do I try to jump over that? It's a pointless jump. Damn it, I pressed it too early.
Stay still.
here, buddy.
Sit down. Ah, come on, man. Ah, fuck off. Oh my god, I shouldn't have went for that.
Another step.
Not quick enough. You're better at dodging at that time. Of course, you did a flashbang right when that happened, and I wasn't ready. Luckily, I was able to see it just in time.
You won't survive the day. You'll pay dearly for that. Stop moving.
Flash coming. Flash coming. Got another fucking robot. I pressed the wrong button. Wait for that fool to blow up so I can focus on her. Fuck you, bitch! Yeah! Whew. I was just trying to be very careful and not get YOLO on it, you know?
Cal!
I have the Holocron.
I need to do this.
What do you need to do?
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not.
It's not
I know
too
the
late.
Choices that I made
it's never too late.
Took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. And I am so very sorry.
Thank you for the GG, Mara. That was the hardest boss fight for you two, Omega. It took you over 90 minutes on Grandmaster. Damn. Grandmaster difficulty, man.
I've carried
some hard
so
shit.
Much hate for you.
Yo! I was kind of expecting him to show up at the end.
That doesn't look good.
Who's that?
It's him.
You have failed me, Inquisitor.
Avengers! Run!
Bruh.
No! The epic music. Wow, he just said whoop.
You would be wise to surrender.
Bro.
Yeah. Probably.
Bro. Are we fighting fucking Darth Vader right now? This is unwinnable. There's not even a health bar. This is unwinnable. He's fucking Darth Vader. You can't beat. You can't beat Darth Vader. Aim? What am I aiming? Oh, pull. can't beat Darth Vader. Yeah, I had a feeling this is not a winnable fight. He ain't gonna stop pursuing, though. You better run, yo. Also, Seer got fucking thrown into the fucking oblivion.
Look out!
Oh, shit. Okay, I'm not fighting those guys. See ya! Darth Vader's coming after us, bro! We should run. Oh, my lord. Darth Vader is not a nice guy. Which we already knew. This is not news. He's no longer that small fry. Indeed, he is not. He is, he's a grown boy. He may be Vader someday later. We're here. We're at later now. Oh God!
Come on! Stay back!
He got that door closed quickly. Ah, shit, dude! Well, wait, what? Oh God! It moved just in time. Jesus! Man, fucking Anakin don't play, dude. Anakin don't fucking play, dude. That fucking music that kicked in though, that was awesome. The whole. You know, I do the song, but I can't sing. Anakin, who dat? Oh yeah, Anakin's dead. It's Darth Vader, motherfucker, or whatever he's called.
I won't fail you.
Kid, you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here, heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. But see her. She didn't make it, Grease.
See her?
Oh, shit! That was a nice jump scare with fucking Vader right there. That was awesome, actually. No! Get him, BD! Get him! Hack his ass! Aw, is BD gonna die right now? Yeah, he hit us with the surprise, motherfucker!
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you!
We shall see.
Ooh, no. She's still alive. She probably won't make it out of this, though. She's fighting Darth frickin' Vader.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her? See her? Hey, listen to me.
Controller's vibrating like crazy right now. Damn, so much force she can just stop his fucking lightsaber. Goddamn, girl. See ya. He's got to hold his breath for a really long time. That's very, very high. I don't think he's gonna make it. Oh shit! It's the Night Sister lady. Nice. She's so helpful. She's new besto friendo.
Hey. Hey, kid. Cal.
See ya.
She's alright.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did it.
Careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
Damn, she came in hot with that hug, though.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side,
All right, Mara. Thanks for coming in to hang out for the ending. Yeah. I knew why you were here now that I've seen Darth Vader.
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, that kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them. Just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
I'm okay with this. Yeah! I actually like that choice. I like that much better. Give the children a chance, man.
Where to now?
Where to now? To the next video game! That's what! Alright, guys. Star Wars Jedi Fallen Order. Done. What a fun game. Very janky in lots of spots, sure, but just an overall fun game to play, I would say. And it didn't overstay its welcome by being too long or anything like that, so yeah. Kudos to this game's existence, and the fact that they made a sequel is not surprising after having played that now. That was fun. And I'll just say it now, because I've already said it multiple times, but I enjoyed this enough. I will be playing the sequel at some point, which is called Star Wars Jedi Survivor, I believe that's the name. And, yeah, could be interesting to check out New Game Plus just to see the unlockables. I might check out New Game Plus just to see. I might do that, DJ. We have time, so I might do that. But first, let's just talk about the game a little bit more because we're in the credits and we're watching them roll, and it might be a minute. But fun game. You know, it's got all the appropriate Star Wars music. We get to go to planets we recognize, especially if you've played and watched. If you've played all the games, watched all the shows, you definitely, get all the references. If you've watched all the Clone Wars shows and shit like that, you get all the stuff with the Night Sisters, the Night Sisters, the Second Sisters, all the sisters. You get the different planets we go to, like Dathomir being Darth Maul's planet. I didn't even remember that, if I even knew that at all. We go back to Kashyyyk. The other planets we go to may or may not be mentioned in other shows. I don't remember Bogano or Elam or, what was the other one? Zepho. Yeah, I don't remember any of those. But yeah. You've watched just about everything there is to do with Star Wars Omega? Well, then you probably got every dang reference in this whole game. Whereas I'm over here just a lowly man who's watched nothing but the movies. And no, I've watched a couple of the shows. I lied. I've watched Ahsoka. I've watched the Obi-Wan show. I've watched Andor. I've watched The Mandalorian. I haven't watched any of the cartoon stuff, except for I've watched the original Clone Wars movie, the animated one. I've not seen any of the show, though. So I knew about Ahsoka, but that's about all I really knew about. This is the first time Bogano first appeared. Well, they did say it's been a planet that nobody ever really went to in a really, really long time. So I'm not surprised they didn't have it in anything, I guess, since it's supposed to be an untouched planet for a long time. Were they the Sisters of Mercy? No. The Sisters of Douchebaggery. Murder and Inquisitorness. Bunch of bitches. That's what I should have called them, as the Inquisitors. There was the Night Sisters, and the witch bitches on the planet, and then there was the Inquisitors, which had names like Second Sister, Ninth Sister, whatever sisters. There's a lot of sisters left. I forget what number sister is the one they have in the Obi-Wan show. She had a number, but I forget what number she was. But anyway. Sheesh. Still need to watch the rest of Season 3 of Mandalorian. Ahsoka and the Andor show. Okay. So you haven't watched everything then, Omega. She's the number of the beast, no doubt. The sixth sister. She was third sister. Yeah, I remember she had a number. I just couldn't remember what it was. So she was the third sister. All right. But yeah. Anywho, I like how people made such a big deal about her being like a good or bad villain in the Obi-Wan show, but yet there's more than one of those sisters. She just was like, they just made her important for that show because she was pursuing Obi-Wan specifically and all that kind of stuff. But like, I don't know. I guess if people have watched all the animated stuff, it was probably really cool for them to see one of the Inquisitor bitches, you know? For me, I was like, eh, whatever. And you definitely haven't seen that awful Christmas special. I don't think anybody counts that as an official Star Wars thing that anybody has to watch. But you could if you wanted to, even if it's terrible. But yeah, I enjoyed the story. Obviously, it will pick up where it left off here. We now have a nice little squad going on. We picked up a Night Sister to be part of our squad. We have BD still. I thought for a second BD was going to get destroyed as we fought Darth Vader. I really thought for a second it was going to happen. It would have been pretty sad, actually. But, you know, if Darth Vader shows up, all bets are off. He can murder anybody at any moment and be like, oh, well, it's Darth Vader. What the fuck did you expect? Anyway, Clone Wars, Rebels, and Bad Batch are all pretty solid shows. Definitely shows I would consider watching at some point, but I don't know. I'm not a huge Star Wars buff, so I'm not just like, oh, yeah, I gotta watch all this. Rebels was a prequel to Ahsoka, and Bad Batch is after the Clone Wars. Okay, gotcha. Gotcha, 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 gotcha. But yeah, I look forward to the next game, which will probably have all these main characters return. Probably even have some more returning characters. Maybe even some more characters we don't expect to return, you know, from the universe in general. That'd be cool. I'm actually interested in playing for reasons like that, so I look forward to it. They are certainly milking the franchise. I mean, with the money-making machine that Star Wars has always been since its inception, I'm not really surprised that they would milk it to death. Any smart businessman would do the same. Kenobi, I think, takes place around the time frame, give or take a few years. Oh, the time frame of this game, you mean? Yeah, I could see that, especially with the Inquisitors after him. Because it's up to the point where he starts actually going into hiding. Like, before he actually does, then he starts actually going into hiding. Goes a little bit more hermit mode. And they don't really leave anything open in the Kenobi show to actually do more. So, I'm not surprised they didn't plan to do a season 2 of the Obi-Wan show. Could be cool, but where do you go from there? How do you fill in the gap of what happened between that all the way up to Star Wars 1, or, you know, original Star Wars Episode 4, you know? Yeah, I was thinking that Omega Spartan 111, or 111, 117, that name comes from, that's Halo, yeah. I was going to say that reminds me of Halo, just based on the 117. Sheesh, these credits are long, but unsurprisingly they're long. I mean, the game had really good graphics. It's a new-gen game, new-gen-ish, PS4 level, gen-ish, present-gen game. Though I did play it on PS5, and it didn't, I feel like performance-wise, it didn't really perform any differently on my PS5 than I think it would have on a PS4. Maybe some of the loading was faster, but certainly not respawn loading. That took forever. You think it had decent graphics, DJ? It was a little jank, sure, with the graphical things, but the graphics themselves were really good, especially the character models. Character models were really well done. The mocap on the faces, the expressions and the emotions they put on people's faces were really well done. Like, there was a lot of subtleties that looked realistic to the face act, the voices, and not just the voices, but the facial stuff. how it was kind of Uncanny Valley. I mean, it wasn't perfect, but it was good. For a game of this level, it was pretty good. Like, in terms of trying to make the facial expressions look good, it looked really well done. There might have been moments where Cal had some expressions that were like, what is that face, sir? What is that face? But, you know, it's whatever. Here's the actors that did all the voicing. Do I recognize any of these names off the top of my head? Not really. I'm sure there were some voices there I've heard in other things, just didn't recognize them by name. Did they actually use James Earl Jones for Darth Vader? No, I don't think they did. Not to mention the little incident you had last stream where I put in an endless loop of falling. Oh yeah, that was some bullshit. This game has jank to it. This is not a perfect, like, mechanically, this game has jank. That's what I was basically pointing out when I said it has jank. There's a little bit of graphical janks too, but nothing like egregiously like, oh my god, that looks terrible. I didn't really feel that way very often. I know DJ was talking shit on that attack she was doing at the end that had low frame rate, but I think that was just the nature of the fact that it was in real time and it was moving across the screen with like a clear see-through animation, so it was like that was probably really hard to render and get it to not look shitty frame rate wise. You had that happen a lot to you in Fall when you played Fallen Order, the endless looping fall thing. That only really happened to me like what, twice, thank god. Could have happened more, but I think that respawn falling loop happened to me twice. Once for sure. But again, I had a fun time. I'm glad it was short, though. I'm glad it was short. If this, like I said, a game like this can easily overstay its welcome by either being too difficult for its own good and I just can't get past stuff, or by just having way too many more things to do, like more bosses, more areas. Like, okay, we get it. From a story perspective, they did a good job, kept it succinct, we did a good job, we had a good time, and now we can play another one if we want to. I wonder if the second game is any good, like, good enough to have it move on to it. They're, like, planning to make a third game. I don't know. I'm sure it's left on some kind of cliffhanger type thing where it could be left open for something else to happen, but I don't really want to know until I play. This one clearly left off with, like, a, okay, what now? I guess if they didn't make a sequel to this, it wouldn't be so terrible, but they definitely left it to where, like, okay, now we have a squad and we're going to do things. We're still going to work on rebuilding the Jedi Order, but we're going to do it from scratch instead of having this cheater-ass list. Like, Santa's list of Force children. James Earl Jones did sign over his voice so they could have had his voice for Vader. But I don't think they did for this game, though. He didn't talk a lot. He only said a few lines. Very short lines. Seems to be confirmed that they're going to have more games in the series. Okay, cool. All the more reason to play the next one. So we're all caught up for whenever the next one comes out. And I will say, even though I do plan on playing the next one, I don't... Not soon. Maybe soon. I don't know. It's not going to be, like... It's not planable right now because I don't know when I'm going to do it. But it might not be this year. Let's just say that. It could be. It's only April, but it might not. If it is, it'll be later in the year. I plan to do other things instead. Maybe a different Souls-like before I get around to it, you know what I mean? And thank you for the congrats, X-Gamer. I did beat the game finally, indeed. These credits are very long. I don't know if I could speed these fuckers up, but they're long. Doesn't even seem like I can skip them. Oh, wait, yes I can. Whoops, well, I skipped the credits. Oops. I was just trying to see if I could. It just instantly skipped them. I thought it would give me like a, hey, you could skip it with this button. Alright, well, cool. I beat the game. That's the title screen. Hope y'all enjoyed. Next time, We play something else. I'm looking at the new Jedi Plus. It looks like I'm unlocked a bunch of cosmetics and lightsaber colors and stuff, so that's pretty cool. Meditation training is now available now that I completed the game. Okay. Cool. So I got some cosmetics and there's meditation training. All right, cool. But yes, I'll see you guys on something else real soon. Peace!